Hello there, welcome back to my channel. I am Chiz, or Chiziana, and we are playing Planet Zoo, one of my favorite games, even though I haven't been playing it for very long. So, excuse my building mistakes, though. I'm still learning, definitely, and I'm still learning how to make these videos also. So, I realized if I don't just speed up 99% of it, it turns out being an hour-long video. So, because I mean, 20 minutes in this game goes past like that, like a snap of the fingers. So yeah, I definitely decided to rather just show you a sped up process of most of the building. There is a little bit of it that I did off screen. But if you stick around until the end of the video, you can see a few cinematics of what it turned out like. We're building a pangolin enclosure firstly, and this pangolin enclosure is based on or inspired by the architecture of Batak houses. I hope I say that right. They are from Indonesia, if I'm not mistaken. They have these colorful panels, but I couldn't do it exactly. Like, they would be one yellow panel and then one blue panel, and I couldn't find something that's small enough to make those little panels. Like, that would have worked, but not all the way around, you see. So I just decided to go on one blue, one yellow, one blue, one yellow, and just to kind of bring across the idea. maybe not exact, you know. I tried to not be too OCD about it. So yeah, the architecture, you'll see I struggle a lot with the roof. Oh my goodness, the roof was quite a difficult one, but I think it is as good as I can do at this stage when you watch until the end. I'm also going to make a little indoors viewing area for them, or indoors area for the pangolins themselves. So part of their shelter will be indoors where the people can view them actually while they're sleeping, and there will be a termite mount and, you know, things like that. We did end up having a little baby pangolin real early on, and he features at the end of the video also. So yeah, without further ado, I don't know what else to really say. If you enjoy this video, please leave me a like. I would really appreciate some likes. And if you really, really enjoy the video, then give me a subscribe. But, you know, likes is enough. yeah, enjoy the video. If you have any suggestions or comments, please let me know. If you want to see how I play, please follow me on Twitch. The links are in my... I'll leave a link in the description. I do more of the gameplay on Twitch. I'll soon come and do some of it live on YouTube. Enjoy the video, guys.
Se la passe zoa, se la passe zoa, se la passe zoa. Thank you. Thank you. Do you want to do a deal?
Yep.